Oh, Instructor Schwarzer.
Thanks.
Thank you. Huh? Tunnel ready!
Thank you.
I can still go!
Let's start. Just what I'd expect. Thank you.
Oh, I see fish in the water.
There.
Got a bite. This is promising. I got it.
Thank you. In that case, I'll make sure to reserve a special seat just for you. Everyone from our class, Evan, and your new students are welcome too, of course.
dear listeners. It's 9 p.m. on May 14th, and you are tuned in to Radio Trista. It's about that time again. Time for Aubin Time, that is. The Lino flowers have been scattered to the winds, and the weather has been just right these past few days. This is the time of year where many people start their new lives. But with a new life comes some wistfulness for the past. When I start feeling like that, I find a little weekend trip is the best way to shake things up. Celtic and Jirai will always hold a special place in my heart for their unrivaled shopping options. But the place I'd like to talk about today is Crossbell City. Things were a bit rough there for a while, but it's in much better shape now. In fact, as of last year, it's the top travel spot for domestic vacations. Not only are they famous for their cutting-edge technology, but who doesn't love Mishy, the adorable mascot of Michelin Wonderland? I, for one, have a huge weakness for Mishy souvenirs. I've collected way too many as is, yet I still catch myself pining for them in gift shops. I hear Crossbell's department stores even have entire shops dedicated to Mishy. Oh, I'd just love to visit sometime. My wallet, on the other hand. Anyway, next up, we have some letters to read. The Princess is an Angel writes to us from Heimdall.
I have to say, Misty still got it.
Ah, she's so elegant, yet with just the right touch of playfulness. Almost makes me forget she's an immensely powerful witch.
Looks like my info proved accurate. Though we'll be there at around the same time as the inspection team, we'll be doing our own inspection separate from them. I'm sure we'll both be up to our ears in work, but would you be able to make some time to meet up? Well, due to the nature of our work, the government doesn't really go out of its way to send us info like that. I've got a few guesses, but I'll hold off on speculation for now. About the Crown Prince. His transformation is popular water cooler conversation here in Heimdall. I'm surprised to hear he tried to pull you out of the branch campus.